Good morning, good morning, you guys. Today is Friday, February 3rd, my birthday. I'm 28 years old. I like cannot even wrap my mind around that, but Elle and I are going to head out soon, as you hear her complaining. I'm meeting a bunch of my friends for a little birthday lunch, so it'll be nice to get out of the house. So anyway, it's a place I've been wanting to try for a while, and it looks so good. Are you ready to go? We kind of match, actually. Yeah. Go. Go. Go.
Go.
It's her new favorite word.
Look at those lips. Look at those beautiful, luscious lips.
Isn't that amazing? This cute baby. Who is this cute girl? I love her. I love her so much. Huh. All right, let's go. We're running late. We can't be late for a very important date. Sandy, you're in all my vlogs.
Hi.
Alex, Andy. Everyone's wearing lip scents today. Except for these ladies. Aw, did you drop it? Oh my gosh, so this place is known for their limeades. Lake biscuits and limeade. Okay. Yummy! You're so like photogenic. You're ready for a blog post with this limeade. don't choke. Oh my goodness, that smile. He's so cute.
Oh Ella, you look so
pretty. Holy dino.
Amazing.
Your salad looks good. I have to show everyone's food. This is what everyone wants to see anyway. Ella, I didn't get you something, but you can share with me.
Yeah.
Yeah. That is so, so good. You want more? Blakely's here, who doesn't even look pregnant, and she's more pregnant than me. She's further along than me. When are you due again?
4 weeks.
She's having a boy in 4 weeks and looks like a model.
No, I know.
Go away, Blakely, go away. What? What did you do? Uh-oh.
Oh.
Are you climbing all over Dad's guitars? He needs to organize those, huh? Oh my goodness. She loves crawling all over these. Is that Dad's guitar cord? Oh, lovely, lovely. Let's just wrap it around. Okay. Yeah, we need to put that away. Hi, you guys. So Trevor ended up having a work emergency. So we're not going out for my birthday dinner. We'll probably just go out tomorrow, but Ella's being so cuddly and cute, and at least I'm not alone. I don't have to be alone on my birthday, because I have this sweet girl right here. She's really into like poking my face. So we've ordered some pizza. Yep, oh no, now you guys know why my glasses were broken. I know. Ella's also not really been having a good day. So everyone's it's just been a great. Sometimes life happens and it doesn't care if it's your birthday, huh, Ella? We'll just start over again tomorrow. But we've got some pizza on the way, huh? It can't get here fast enough. And we'll have fun. We'll have fun. Won't we? Say hi. Anyway. It's gonna be fun. Ooh. 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 I love her. Good night. Hello again from Ella's nursery. I think this is where we ended the vlog last night, but oh, you guys, I feel so bad. Trevor has been so slammed at work. He didn't even get home till 10 o'clock last night, and he felt so bad that we weren't able to go out to dinner for my birthday, but honestly, It's just a day. We can go to dinner any day. It's fine. I felt bad. He felt so bad and that he had to work. Because, I mean, like, I'm sure that's not what he wanted to be doing on his Friday night. But we had plans to go car shopping this Saturday, but he had to go in for work again. There was just basically a huge emergency last night that is gonna kind of take up the whole weekend. So yeah, I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to swing car shopping today or not, but we are gonna go to dinner for my birthday. We kind of always go to the same place, usually some type of Brazilian steakhouse because we love those. Is that a fun toy? And yeah, so that'll be fun. I just posted actually the cutest picture of Ella when last year on my birthday, just before we were going to dinner at the same place. And I just can't believe how fast they grow. It's so sad. It's so sad. Oh, okay. Anyway, don't pull it out. Stop. It looks so cute. Her first little ponytail. You're ruining it though. Now you just want the camera. There you go. Okay. Will you relax? Will you calm down? Let's see your ponytail. Come on. Come on. It's so cute. I don't know what to do with your hair. I don't know. What do you do with these side things? It's like a mullet. I don't. All right, whatever. She's going to pull it out. Are they open? Yeah, let's try and go check out a car. Come on, Ella. Let's put your shoes on. Shoes. Ella, turn around. You look like such a big girl with your ponytail and coat. Okay, bye. You love the popcorn.
How old is she?
17 months.
Oh, wow.
Mm. Yeah. They know what the baby's like around here, huh, Ella? What are you doing? Stop it. No, that's not a cup. Gross. She's been trying to get to the popcorn. Ella. Hello from Ella's room again. I feel like I'm starting all the vlogs from here now. I forgot to end the vlog last night because last night ended up being a little more intense than we thought. Ella, stop it. Ella. We ended up not even going out for my birthday dinner because looking at cars took so long. So, anyway, we'll go another time sometime soon. But today is Super Bowl Sunday, and we always meet up with our friends. We've been doing it since before Trevor and I were married. Are you excited? Oh, whoa! Anyway, we're just gonna do what everyone does. Eat lots of yummy food. And hang out. I'm gonna have another margarita. I don't even wanna try any of the other ones. They're so good, Stan. Ooh, Cadbury eggs. Always get sick on Super Bowl food. Ooh. Is it good?
Well, you're gonna fall.
The thing I don't understand is like, how does Ella know that this is dessert? Like, the minute she saw it, she's like, I want that.
I know. Right. Ella, come on. She sure loved when you were singing happy birthday, though. She thought it was for her.
Now I'm not gonna get rid of her.
Oh, she doesn't look like she likes it.
Too cool. Now I'm not gonna get rid of her, I bet.
Oh, sorry.
Now.
Yum.
She's
not
going
to
like,
bed now.
This is good, but I don't think I like it. I like the
pie Edwards
better.
Pie, yeah.
That's way cheaper.
Guys, so my stomach was itching really bad, so I went to go put on my cocoa butter. Ella? I went to go put on my cocoa butter, but no, of course, I put on my hair oil. Is it going to focus? I put on my hair oil instead. So, just lathered myself up in some biotin. It is so Monday, you guys. I am done. Ella. You guys, okay, so she loves this game on the iPad, but she gets so aggressive with the tapping that she ends up just like getting out of it. Look, and then she gets mad. Ella, do you want to show everyone your cute little ponytail? No? Look it. Look at it. Look what she does.
Ella, it's okay. It's okay.
Say hi.
I know this is like totally ridiculous, but I just put it in to kind of play around with her hair because it's so long. But why are you so confused looking at yourself, huh? Now she's playing with my oils. Huh. What do you want to do with that? She looks so grown up, I just can't even handle it. My big girl. It's Monday, and we're having a rough Monday, and I realize I didn't end the vlog last night. I don't know, my vlogs have been really sucky lately. I'm sorry, I'm gonna be better. But my birthday weekend was kind of a flop, just, we were so busy. Well, Trevor's been so busy. He's just had this huge emergency at work that's taken up a lot of his time, and anyway, I'm really out of breath right now. I'm feeling really pregnant today, you guys. I'm 32 pregnant. I'm 32 weeks pregnant today. Huh. Give me a kiss. Ella's been on one today. Let's not throw. Anyway, we were able to go to our friend's house for the Super Bowl party. I didn't really vlog a lot there because, you know, it's just like I'm still kind of awkward vlogging in front of other people and stuff, but oh my gosh, Trevor's friend made the best. Sorry, that was like really close in your face. You don't want to see this. This is what I look like on Monday right now. Trevor's friend made the best homemade pizza I've ever had. Ever, ever, ever. And Trevor was cute and got me a cake. It was an Oreo ice cream cake. And yeah, so that was kind of what we did. And we were going to look at cars today, but of course, Trevor just texted me that he still has to work, so it's not gonna happen today, but hopefully we'll get a freaking car soon because I've been driving the Bronco around and it's a hot mess. It's a hot mess express, but I have a lot going on this week, so I'll make sure to vlog and actually put out some like good vlogs hopefully for you guys. Bear with me. It's just been a rough week, so welcome to adulthood. Happy birthday to me. I'm gonna end the vlog here, but stay tuned. I've got a baby shower this week and my mom's in town, and yeah, it should just be some fun times. Thanks for watching, you guys. I really appreciate all your sweet comments, and yeah, bye.